We'll get to its meaning, but first, repeat after me. Je ne sais quoi. Je ne sais quoi. Je ne sais quoi. Je and ne can be pronounced jeune. I like saying je ne sais quoi. It refers to a pleasing quality that cannot be exactly described or adequately expressed. For example, she has a certain je ne sais quoi that makes her popular with her followers. This painting has a certain je ne sais quoi that makes it very appealing. Okay? If you think I have taught you something new, please share this video with 3 people. Until next time, this is RB signing off.